But the reason why Turkey continues to be looked on askance by so much of Europe is not because it's a Muslim-majority country. It was a Muslim-majority country long before the European Union was formed. And no one's just discovered that. The faith of most of its people is Muslim. It's because of legal and political reasons. One of them is continued illegal occupation of the Republic of Cyprus, which is already a member of the European Union, and the expulsion of a large proportion of its population, reduction of them to refugee status. Erdogan's been worse on that than his predecessors. The second is the refusal of Turks to admit that they're not the only people living in Anatolia, that there's another nation called the Kurds that lives there, which has language and national rights which have been negated. On that, actually, the Erdogan party's been slightly better than some of the Ataturks. And the third is the continuing campaign of falsification and lying about the massacre, the genocide of the Armenian population. A continuing disgrace which Erdogan...
Okay, we won't. Let's not linger in Turkey too long.
...spoken of in the most thuggish possible terms.